Last time I read the Bible that told us that God many time asked the people to look after the poor people. So when I first time I saw this place, I touched by this situation, this condition. Last time I also has opportunity to serve the quite big church. We worship in hotel, and actually I have quite big salary through this this ministry. But when I share my burden about the street children ministry, I think it's nobody really give attention. So I have decided to resign from that ministry, and I start to go to the railway, go to the street. So now I believe that really this is a God purpose for my life and also for my ministry to reaching unreached people. I like to thank SKM Live because SKM Live also helping a lot of our ministry. We use the booklet, and we are so happy because through SKM we have the visible story, through SKM we have the payment project and so on. I have a ministry in Tanah Abang, and usually we come there every Saturday. We provide food and also helping the children, also we helping the adult. We also pray for them, and also we counseling them, and also my burden is so that all the people will receive Jesus as their savior. Yeah, this is our ultimate goal. Visible story really fit for this kind of the people here, because through the picture we can tell a story, we can tell the Bible story easily, and many of them give the right response. The people here and also the people in Indonesia is like to hear story, but if just stories that doesn't make sense, I mean doesn't change their life, but through the visible story. Because in behind that there is the Bible story, and I believe that true Bible story can change the people.